When you first get to the high desert towns of far west Texas, you notice that people do things differently and at their own pace. They tend their lives and their relationships differently. It's very similar to gardening. I overheard a conversation between locals recently. One was wondering when the right time to start planting their vegetable garden. The other answered simply, "You don't plant until after the yuccas bloom." It really struck me, that answer. It's a great metaphor for how different life is out here. It's so simple, and it's perfect. You don't plant until after the yuccas bloom.
Thank you. in that shop that we went to. It was pretty cool, that type of room that they have on that thing. It was like the big wide cowboy with the bitty at the ends up there. I really like that wig. I never thought I would want to wear a hat like that, ever. My whole life, growing up in Amarillo and shit. But I put it on, man. It felt good. Get Wi-Fi long enough to connect, and then it would leave, and then so you would be struggling to like have a connection to figure out where you were exactly, and like it was just enough. Like, gosh, it was just like having anxiety over and over again. Every stop was awful. This is like opposite.
You think it's a fucking game?
Man, fuck you.
Fuck you.
Fuck you.
Fuck you.
Need a ride?